The United States government has never exercised march-in rights under a contract, and so it is true that there is a lot of question and dispute regarding exactly what the government is allowed to do. But the language in the underlying statute is, in fact, very broad. It requires companies who sign contracts with the U.S. government to provide these drugs upon reasonable terms. And there are plenty of legal scholars who read into that term price. That if you are gouging consumers, then you aren't offering the drug on reasonable terms. And so I would disagree with any guidance that's being given that says the government cannot use that underlying statute, the Dole Buy statute, as a mechanism to prevent price gouging. And I frankly think it's been a real success of the pharmaceutical industry to get lawyers to make recommendations that provide that kind of limitation. And I think it's really concerning that that language is not in many of these contracts that are being sold, that are being signed by the government today.